You need to put your left tire close to that tree. There you go. Now. No. I know. I told you this. Here. Let the tire spin just a little bit. Warm up your tires. There. Now you need to let the tires warm up. Just don't floor it, but you know, let it stop a little more. About there. Now let them spin a little bit. You up it now. Let it warm up a little more. What are you doing? Now, back up there. Send it. Whoa, back up straight. There you go. Take that. Steering wheel to the right a little bit. About now, a little more. About there. Yeah. Fall on this rock. Why did it clunk? You hit the tree? No, you did. No, it didn't. Full right. You want me to hold the winch just in case? You're about to fall out of that rock. Fall straight. There you go. You're about to fall two rocks now at the same time. No. You was up there already.
I know.
Galore.
It's sliding on its own. I pulled on the brake.
Whoa. Yep, that was a trip. About to drop off the rock. There you go. Another rock. Two rocks. There you go.
I can get up and drive, but I keep shooting me towards that tree.
Hey, trying to warm the tires up just a little. I mean, just, hey, you need to be... You're not in a bad position. That's the problem. You're on probably the best spot to go up because you're climbing that rock, this rock, and you're going that way, and that's what is shooting you. This rock, it's got a roundness in here, right in here, and that's what is pushing you that way. If I said something, well, the problem is you got the B-notch right under your rear right tire, and if you don't have the B-notch in there, you put it elsewhere, it's gonna throw you around. See? more behind. All right, stop. Nope, three. Again.
I just hooked the branch. It's just gonna keep throwing me to that three.
No.
I could get up this when it's dry.
Yeah, you was almost there. I told you. You said, no, I got it. I know I got it. I climbed worse than this, okay?
What do you always say? Don't follow me.
I always do.
Just be careful right there.
Why?
Because that right there is going to
be the
way or another.
Is what? Yeah, no, it already threw me bad one side. Oh, you might want to come down a little closer to help. Where I'm going, number one.
Basically, you
want
to climb up off that rock, just like coming down to the far edge you can.
Okay. Where? Straight?
Just like you are. Your back tire, your back tire back here.
Oh, I need to bump it.
Bump it a little bit.
Three. happened to me. It's got a nut. These fucking carnivores did great! Man!
I told you they
wasn't
bad tires.
And I didn't clock on my death. You see that?
Really?
I sounded like almost like you did. I'm trying to mimic what you did.
Yeah. Everybody gonna make fun of us for winching. It is extremely slick right there.
Hey, I make it almost as far as you. I know I burned the belt just a little bit back there. He didn't smoke like crazy, but I felt no movement.
Yeah.
It was, again, I'm not scared, Adam. You know me, man. Let me turn off camera because, say hello to YouTube. Hello, YouTube.